All right, Snap Mulligan. Jeez. Mulligan again. I guess we'll keep this one. All right. Graven Cairn is doing some serious work here. Okay. This is awkward. 'Cause I want to kill this Arbor Elf, but I'm gonna attack with the Shade first, and then I actually. Oh, he blocked. Okay, well, all right. I guess we don't get to bolt. We just get to eat a Civic Wayfinder, which is reasonable. We mold a five, so any type of free creatures we will take. Right, let's bolt this. Play this and attack. I bolted her first. I don't know if Yeva is in this queue, but you know, might as well get rid of it first. Oh, jeez. Putting this into play is not that great. Oh my god, he put a Worm Coil into play. Sure. Oh my God. So can't possibly win this game. How are we going to beat a Worm Coil engine with Parallax Wave? Okay. Yeah. I mean, we're just gonna, I guess, take it. Destroy target non-black creature. We can actually kill Worm Coil Engine with that. So slowly but surely, unless he chooses to save it, but I don't know if he can afford to do that, because we do have, you know, some minimal amount of pressure here. He might use the wave. Okay. Pump this guy once. Uh-oh. Green white. Anytime he taps mana, it's just. Oh, Jesus. Right. Well, I'm gonna attempt to Doomblade LSV over here, but he's probably just gonna remove it. Yeah. Can't win. Yeah. All right. Moving on, moving on. Next game, next game. So he has both, like, Eureka. He has Parallax Wave. I don't know if I want this Duress. Probably do, because I want to be able to interact with him in some way. All right. Play a Duress and cut like. I don't think Bane of the Living is that great here. So.